I'm Roxanne, and for the last 2 years, I had to take extra care on the food that I eat. Pizza can't be ordered at restaurants anymore. I need to spend more time in supermarkets, looking for specific bread, and my kitchen became the safest place to eat. All of these happened because of gluten, the cause of my celiac disease. And I'm not alone. 1% of the world population suffers of an allergy, intolerance, or physical condition due to gluten, a protein found in wheat, rye, and barley. Currently, in Romania, this significant percentage of people is mainly ignored by HoReCa industry. Spico wants to prepare gluten and lactose-free products ready to eat for those like me or for the food lovers that like diversity in their menu. Part of the income will be invested in monthly nutritional workshops to raise awareness about the gluten sensitivity management. Your support will help us get this project on the market. Please vote for us.